kind are called from the stone to defend Revendreth. It sickens me to see our loyalty twisted by the one we once served.
The Stoneborn were not the only ones manipulated and deceived, my friend. I dare say even the Arbiter herself has been made a pawn.
Time has come
to dethrone our former master.
I have
what we do next, we do for the sake of all the Shadowlands.
We must drive them back, my prince.
You are the key to victory, mortals! Go! Strike down the one who has betrayed us all!
Look, Remornia! These daring mortals have persevered through every obstacle put before them! It seems we have little choice left but to surrender.
I have a better idea, Master.
Let me carve them up instead.
Now there's a thought. We could flay these petulant, small-minded creatures and use their bones to pave the path for our ascension. What to do? What to do?
Please, Master! It's been so long since I cut into living flesh!
Let me skewer them, slice them, slash them, vivisect them, cut ribbons from their...
Hey, Swan Sacrimonia. Rushing one's work is so...
unflattering.
I shall assist our guests with the atonement. Once they have repented, I will permit you to rend their bodies and send their souls screaming into the maw.
Three, two, one.
Let your penance begin. Confess your sins, lest they curse you. Your hubris amassed a debt you cannot pay. Confess your sins, lest they curse you.
Four, three, two, one.
Be Remoria, exterminate this vermin. Cleanses the soul. Your hubris amassed a debt you cannot pay. Confess your sins, lest they curse you. From my sight.
me! Shines consume you! Your defiance is ended. I will cut you down. Gamoria carves screams from their flesh.
Soul.
amassed a debt you cannot pay. Confess your sins, lest they curse you.
These rats! Kabul feast upon these men! Headless! Impatient ghost. I show restraint. Courtesy. Very well. You shall have it!
Something that can. We will bring the blade to Sinfall. The Naru that the mortals rescued, Sorali, has pledged to aid our cause. For too long, Denathrius has used the light as a weapon against our people in the Ember Ward. Now, it will be used to bind him.
A fitting fate for one so prideful. He will watch helplessly as we restore Revendreth and thwart the Jailer's schemes.
Yes, my friend. Together with these mortals, we will claim victory.